Here comes Smitty. They're off. Out with the quick lead is the 3, followed by the 5, 7, 8, 4, 1, 6, and 2. As the Greyhounds make their way into the front stretch, the 7 Greyhounds, CTW Tata for now, has opened up a 3-length lead over the 3 Greyhound, with the 8 for sure and 5 and 4. If the Greyhounds exit the escape, it is still the 7 CTW Tata for now, with a 5.
Chimney, put up the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For I've grown a little leaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little older, and I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder, need a little Christmas now. Haul out the holly, haven't I taught you well to live?
It's official, ladies and gentlemen, your order are finished for race 8. 7-4-5-2. Your winning Greyhound CTW Tata for now. Time of race was 40 seconds flat. In race 8, your winner CTW Tata for now led throughout, picking up the win in race 8, going coast to coast. CTW Tata for now runs out of the clear away kennel and is trained by Andre Delgado. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have race 9, grade 8, at the 5/16 starting box. Your post time for race 9, 8 minutes.